Another Dartmoor Phantom. Source and date, the Western Daily Press, 9th of October, 1921. Dartmoor may have a real-life Phantom to match the ghostly dog, the Hound of the Baskervilles, in Sir Arthur Conan Doyle's classic Sherlock Holmes adventure. But in June, a medical officer at Dartmoor Prison was riding his motorcycle across the wild moorland road from Two Bridges to Post Bridge. He had two children in the sidecar as he drove down towards the bridge crossing at East Dart. He suddenly shouted to the children to jump clear. They managed to scramble to safety as the motorcycle swerved out of control and was bashed into pieces. The doctor was killed instantly. Last week, another motorcyclist was riding home on the same road. He arrived dazed in a condition of pure puzzlement as his motorcycle was badly damaged. Requesting that his name not be published, but insisting his story was true, the man told our reporter that as he drove down the hill, he felt a pair of rough hands close over his own on the handlebars. He was dragged off the road, and he remembered nothing until he regained consciousness and found he was lying very close to the spot where the doctor had died. Since this report, there have been several more stories about encounters with the Phantom with the hands on Dartmoor, including a similar accident to a motorcyclist in the winter of 1974.
You better subscribe to this channel before you look uncool.